Resident Evil Revelations.
Previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
Come clean with us, O'Brien. Don't leave anything out.
Everything is in perfect order. Enjoy the rest of the celebration on the Queen Dido, Norman.
Raymond realized that Morgan was not who he seemed. So we set this trap together. The whole Veltro Revival Act.
Mountain hideout, and the coordination of the ships, all to put heat on Morgan.
But I haven't given up yet. They've left us with an ace in the hole.
The final queen.
Yes, Queen Dido. She's been resting on the ocean floor since that day.
Which means we'll find her.
At Terragrigia.
Exactly. We have a responsibility to see this mission through. O'Brien out.
FBC, everybody freeze! Olive, put your hands in the air!
Morgan Lansdale.
We're taking this show over. The BSAA is hereby under the direct supervision of the FBC.
Clive R. O'Brien. You are under arrest for collaborating with the terrorist organization Veltro.
Chris, Jill, you're our only hope.
There it is.
The remains of Terragrigia.
And the Queen Dido.
Approaching drop-off point.
That's the Queen Dido. The third queen.
Rather quiet. Like time itself has stopped. The blobs we found on the beach. They came from here.
That explains why Morgan cordoned off the area.
still alive.
Careful. You won't be able to fight them off underwater.
Still works.
The wires are all pulled apart. I'll fix them.
Okay, I'll see if I can get the power going.
There's still air. Who's that? He hasn't been dead for long.
He's FBC.
There's something in his hand.
Armed forces. The time is 1948. I request that this recorder be handed over to General Lansdale. If found by the next team, everyone on my team is dead. Killed by the devil himself. We were unable to retrieve the video log. Our mission has failed. Veltro, they weren't sitting around waiting for death to come to them. When the FBC arrived, they were waiting for us. Even though Terragrigia was a year ago. Thoughts of revenge kept them alive.
Mm. God.
It's already deep below the sea. There's no escape, no chance of survival. Unless... of the truth for as many years as it may take.
Jack Norman was the head of Veltro.
And he has the video we can use to nail Lansdale.
Thank you.
vengeance of God. Oh, how much oughtest thou? By each one to be dreaded, who doth read that which was manifest unto mine eyes. Pape Satan, Alepe. Each one shall find again his dismal tomb, shall receive his flesh and his own figure, shall hear what through eternity re-echoes. Vengeance of God, oh, how much oughtest thou?
Morgan! Morgan Lansdale! How dare you cross Veltro? Morgan, this is what you seek, is it not? Indeed, this little machine contains the truth. Oh, the truth needed to bring down your entire charade.
This is it. We got the evidence.
Behold the terror which you have unleashed.
Norman, stop! Morgan isn't here!
It's no use. He's gone over the edge.
Thank you. doesn't matter. Don't let up. How Morgan treats his friends.
I hope he finds more comfort in death than he did in life.
The means of dispersion?
The cruise ship is equipped with a UAV. That is your delivery system.
Very well. Now show me the goods.
Bonafide T-Abyss. No vaccine. Not yet.
Yes, of course. A little bit of this could turn a city inside out.
I think we're done. I'll be on my way.
Who would have thought, yes? That the lowly terrorists would receive a helping hand from the venerable commissioner of the FBC.
As you can see, it's not likely you'll be wriggling out of this one.
I seem to have underestimated the BSAA, and perhaps you as well.
We found this in the off-limits area near Terragrigia. We're done analyzing it, so you can have it back.
Director O'Brien, surely you understand our dilemma. Without the Terragrigia panic, the ignorant masses would be unaware of the threat that lies before them.
Yes, you may in fact be correct.
No one has the right to detain me. The world required my guidance. It was all for the greater good.
You're only fooling yourself. You said yourself, abandon hope, all ye who enter here. But I'm not Dante, and you're not Virgilius. Morgan Lansdale, you are hereby relieved of your position as FBC Commissioner. And I'm placing you under arrest on suspicion of conspiring with Veltro in the planning and execution of the Terragrigia Panic.
With all due respect, Director O'Brien, the BSAA is making a huge mistake.
Where have I heard that before?
Finally reveal what happened at Terragrigia.
Yeah, but the cost was high.
The BSAA will have to be overhauled.
The storm is gone now. But how long will it last?
Almost too easy, wasn't it? The company let them take Morgan out with the trash.
Tough world.
You file the report on this. By the way, why save Parker?
I have my reasons.
The BSAA isn't as useless as I thought. Things could really heat up.
Indeed. The fun's just getting started.
Thank you.